You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce. Michael Kors shares are up 4% Tuesday after the company announced its plans to raise its earnings forecast. For the fiscal year of 2012, the company now anticipates earnings of 79 to 81 cents per share and revenues of $350 to $355 million. The fashion company went public last December. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce.